You say it's not going to be a washout. We can expect some rain.
Watch for those scattered showers. I think they really won't return until later Sunday. Yeah. Some of the activities actually kind of got started last night. Students from 33 Mid-South high schools taking part in the annual High School Musical Theater Awards. This happened at the Orpheum last night. This is a very big event for these folks. It's like a local version of the Tony Awards. The students walking in on the red carpet and then anxiously awaiting the category to be announced. Awards were presented for lead and supporting players, and students perform some of their nominated numbers as well. My daughter Savannah is in Cats, and Cats took home 6 awards last night, including Best Overall Production. She was so excited to be performing on the Orpheum stage.
Great.
And so congratulations, Director Lauren Suddeth. I mean, that's a lot of trips down to the Hernando Performing Arts Center for rehearsals. They had Cats, then they had a revival for one night, and then they had to practice for this event because, you know, the show was up for so many awards. They were able to perform for the audience before accepting some of those awards.
Oh, that's
kudos
fantastic
to them.
Savannah's looking forward to
winners.
She's going, how do I audition